in the selection
box. What am I going to play
who
now?
Who knows what you're going to come up with?
I'm sure it'll be a good one, people.
Yeah,
it'll be
absolutely.
Excellent. Absolutely fantastic.
Yes. And, of course, on the 14th of February...
We have, but before we even do that one, we've just confirmed today for all you peoples that used to go to the Night Spot in Bedford and Castaways on the outskirts there, we have got a reunion night on the 30th of January, and we've got the wonderful Louis Martin playing for us there. Brother Louis from back in the day, who was one of the mega DJs at those two places. He's awesome.
On.
I love Louis.
But
he was,
guy.
At the time, that they were his clubs. They were fantastic. So we've got that. Then we've got Valentine's Day on the 14th. Which is amazing.
It's always on the 14th of February. It's funny that, isn't it?
It is, but it's a Saturday this year, so I couldn't not do it at the Doubletree by Hilton. And then after that, Easter Saturday, we've got a pre-party for Summer Breeze, which is the big soul event taking place in Corfu.
Right.
1st to 6th of June, which we're involved with. Everyone's involved with that. And then obviously that's a fantastic warm up, because then we move into the 23rd of April for Georgie.
Goodness
and then me. I'll have a breather for at least a week.
A week? You're going to get some sleep, are you?
I'm going to try. But I am just so excited to put my first gig on at the Jazz Cafe. How awesome is that? And I'm just going to have a ball.
But I think we're all going to have a ball.
Yeah, so we're going to play a Georgie track shortly, I think.
I think we've got it all lined up on the decks
excellent,
here,
excellent, excellent. I love this. This is the title track from the 3AM album.
Here we go.
Special. Now it's just inconsequential, living a life of
now. This is the sound of the Groove Association, 3 AM. Title track from the album, Georgie B. That's a great one. And we're looking forward to Georgie B at the Jazz Cafe, 23rd of April 2015.
Bringing people and communities together on seclosounds.org.
You're listening to Seclo Sounds, community radio for Milton Keynes. You can read more about us and our presenters in this month's edition of MK Pulse, who are our publishing partner. Written and produced by local people, MK Pulse is a monthly magazine local to Buckinghamshire that enables you to advertise to over 25,000 homes and businesses. That's approximately 75,000 readers. If it isn't delivered to your door, you can visit www.mkpulse.co.uk. UK. And really excited that coming into the cinema tomorrow, James Brown, Get On Up. And this is a track from the man himself on the original soundtrack, I Got You.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. Sugar and spice. So nice. So nice. I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. My love won't do you no harm, and I feel nice. That sugar and spice. I feel nice. That sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. I feel nice, sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got a year. Wow, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I would.
So good, I feel good, I got you. And I'm feeling really good because Louise Austin's in the studio with me tonight. How about that one, James Brown?
Oh, I actually saw him live at Hammersmith Odeon back in the day.
Oh, my goodness.
Awesome. Yeah. Absolutely awesome.
Got to get to the film. That's from the original soundtrack.
Yeah, I must have seen him in the mid-80s, I think.
Yeah, absolutely iconic artist. And talking about iconic artists, Aretha Franklin, my album of the week, sings the Diva Classics. And those of you that remember Chaka Khan and Whitney Houston will know this song very well, I'm Every Woman. See what you think of Aretha's version. Mm. Here we go.
Whatever you want, whatever you need, anything you want done, baby, I'll do it naturally.
Classic track there.
Oh, that is awesome, Andrew.
That is beautiful, isn't it? I'm Every Woman. Aretha Franklin. We're jigging around the studio.
Yeah, definitely.
Yes,
not
we
on
are.
The table.
Not on the table, no.
No, there's too many microphones.
Yeah, we